once again, we're left in pray.
On the pray.